Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of a research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about genetic characterization of phenicol-resistant Escherichia coli and role of wild-type receptor regulator gene acrR on phenicol resistance. Muhammad Yaqub is the lead author. Viewer, the genetic basis of phenicol-resistance was examined in 38 phenicol-resistant clinical Escherichia coli isolates from poultry. Out of 62 isolates, 38 showed resistance for chloramphenicol and 9 for fluorphenicol, respectively. Each strain also demonstrated resistance to a variety of other antibiotics. Molecular detection revealed that the incidence rates of the CAT1, CAT2, FLO, FLOR, CMLA and CMLB were 32, 29, 18, 13, 0 and 0% respectively. 19 strains were tolerant to organic solvents. PCR amplification of the complete acrR regulator receptor gene of 5 isolates revealed the amino acid changes in 4 isolates. DNA sequencing showed the non-synonymous mutations which change the amino acid, silent mutation and nucleotide deletion in 4 isolates. MY09C10 showed neither deletion nor mutation in nucleotide. The ACRA protein of the ACRAB mutating efflux pump was overexpressed in 3 strains. Complementation with the plasmid board wild type ACRR gene reduced the expression level of ACRA protein in the mutants and partially restored antibiotic susceptibility 1 to 4-fold. This study showed the mutants in ACRR are an additional genetic basis for phenicol resistance. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Flora Microbiology, June 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.